Savannah and JM, you presented yourselves here today to be joined in marriage. You're performing an act of faith. But this is the kind of faith you'll have in each other. This is the kind of faith that will grow, it will develop, and it will last. And the both of you get to make it happen. Marriage is a commitment, and it is a commitment to life. It is the best that two people find and bring out in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. Marriage is a physical, emotional, and spiritual journey that is promised for a lifetime. You will always encourage new life, new experiences, new ways of expressing your love through the seasons of your lives together. Look at Savannah, I have this question for you. Would you have Savannah to be your wedded wife, your best friend, your only true love? And if so, please say, yes, I do.
I do.
Good. To live together, play together, and laugh together. To work by her side and dream in her arms. To fill her heart and feed her soul. To always seek out the best in her. Always loving her until the end of your forever. Again, please say, I do.
I do.
Savannah, so it is with you. Will you have JM to be your wedded husband, your best friend, your only true love? If so, please say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.